Mr. Miller, Miss Monroe, yesterday you didn't know when you were going to get married. Do you know today?
It'll be in July before the 13th.
You know where?
No definite date has been set.
I haven't got one yet.
Where are you going to be married, Evan?
I wish I could tell you at this moment. I'm arranging it.
Suppose Mr. Miller doesn't get a passport. Are you prepared to change your plans in any way?
No change of plans.
What do you think of this whole ruckus, Mr. Miller?
It's good you only get married once.